What up, y'all? It's Huntsville's boy R&B J coming at y'all. Got a little advice for y'all. For artists waiting to come out, you know what I'm saying, that's at home doing your thing, trying to hit it big, got some advice for you. Don't wait for nobody to tell you you hot. You know what I'm saying? If you want to do something and you feel it in your heart you need to do it, you need to go ahead and do it. You know what I'm saying? Put your all into it. Put your faith in God and everything will work out. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be, man. So y'all stay up.
Baby, you've been rolling solo. Time to get down with the team. The grass is greener on that other side. If you know what I mean, I show you you've never seen the seven wonders of the world. And I can make you
shout out one of the Barber's Barber. Your Barber's Barber. Next level cuts. My man said the mix show. I'll let your boys. If you ain't heard, we still here. It's storming outside and we still here. Remember that.
Yeah, you just listen to Jay Holiday. Big shout out to Jay Holiday. He a new artist doing this thing or whatever. And anybody is making a song for the ladies, you know what I'm saying? They okay with me, you know what I'm saying? It's all about the ladies. And ladies, be patient with me. I know I've been doing a lot of dance stuff, but I got something coming for y'all. It's going to be something for y'all coming up in the future, you know what I'm saying? So don't think I'm just like, oh, it ain't all about that. It's about the ladies too, you know what I'm saying? And music, you know what I'm saying, I've been doing that. I can remember being 3 years old. It's been a long time. I can remember being 3 years old, and my daddy used to be like, sing stylistics, Stone in Love, sing it. And I, you know, being naive and stupid, I, you know what I'm saying, sing it. And my daddy used to play like a lot of old records, you know what I'm saying, like a lot of Heat Waves, Stylistic, Temptations, and Dramatics, and all those groups used to have a falsetto. And you know what I'm saying, that when I was little, I used to think it was female singing because the pitch would be so high. So that had a big, you know, impact on my style or whatever, my style of music. And the falsetto, it had a big, you know, impact on my style of music. So if you hear me and you think it's a girl, it ain't. It's the Stylistics and Temptations in me. But been real busy this summer, you know what I'm saying? Been doing the music, but that ain't all I've been doing. Just recently got a chance to do an internship. Big ups to everybody at WEUP. Ivan, Chief Rocker, Joski. Big shout out to Joski for playing Popsicle on the radio. I was good looking, man. So I remember that one day when I'm on BET or something like that, I'm going to give you a shout out. And yeah, we got a clothing line out, Alabama Royalty. Check this out. That's all right. And a lot of people be like, where the color at? And I'd be like, this ain't Taste the Rainbow, you know what I'm saying? It's okay to sport the colors sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes you gotta take it back, you know? So you gotta have the black and white, make it simple, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all want one of them t-shirts, hit up my MySpace page, or you can catch it at the Flying Monkey, which is like an art haven off Seminole. That big warehouse, Flying Monkey. So yeah, check that out. But other than that, you know what I'm saying? Just doing the music in school, definitely, my senior year. Big shout out to Alabama State, everybody at State, you know what I'm saying? This is my last year, I'm finna do it big. But, yeah, we finna get out of here. So, we finna check this video out. Y'all come back and join us, you know what I'm saying? Don't go nowhere, man. Don't go nowhere.
I'm gonna give it.